And I'd like to again reiterate the welcome to all our guests, the club members, and our students that we are honouring today. Today we're going to be presenting three awards. The first will be our Mass Star Award, then our Junior Endeavour Award, and finally the Mary McDonough Award. So I'd like to begin with the Mass Star. The Mass Star Award is given to the sophomore who demonstrates strong leadership skills. The student will attend a three-day leadership training and personal development conference with other sophomores from around Massachusetts. They will have the opportunity to take part in workshops, group discussions, and activities designed to empower them to make a difference in their work. This year's recipient is Molly Andrews. Molly, please come up and join us. Okay, so stand here. I want to call Molly up so that everybody can see Molly while I tell you all about her. She's quite impressive, so I'd like you all to look at her. When I contacted the counsellors to ask if they could tell me something about Molly, they told me that Molly is the captain of the Relay for Life team. She has participated in the Youth in Philanthropy Leadership Programme. She is captain of her club soccer team and a member of St. John's leadership team. Molly went to New York in 2017 to help with the St. John's mission trip, and I believe she's off to Texas this year. She also volunteers at Serenity House and is a volunteer running coach. When I asked the counsellor to tell me something specific about Molly, he told me that Molly is the kind of student that the teachers like to have in their class. She is respectful, driven, hardworking, and appreciative, and that she leads by example at home, school, and on the field. So, thank you very much, Molly. Congratulations. We hope that you really enjoy. Mom, would you like to come up as well, please? We have some flowers for you. We'd like to congratulate you on raising such a wonderful individual. We hope you have fun at the conference. Please let us know how you get on.
Sure.
You're very welcome, and we have some flowers for you.
Oh,
congratulations.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you. Is a new award that we are giving this year in the high school, although we have presented an Endeavour Award for the past 4 years at the middle school. If you look up the word Endeavour in a dictionary, it states that it means to strive or to try earnestly. I'm sure we're all aware that some people's hurdles are just higher than others. Certainly when I was at school, and before you all laugh, I can just about remember back that far, my best friend would go home from school and do the housework and cooking for her severely disabled mother before she began her own homework, and she still managed to beat me in nearly every subject. This award is given to the student that we feel best exemplifies the word endeavour. By striving to do their best, by remaining positive and optimistic. As I've said, this is the first year this award has been given. It will be given annually to a high school student, and this is its first year. However, it's coincidentally, the young lady that will receive this award also received this award in the middle school the first year it was presented there. It gives me great pleasure to present the Junior President's Junior Endeavour Award and a cheque for $250 to Francesca Bianchi. And Dad, we have some flowers for you.
You can share them.
What
are
they for you?
You're welcome.
Okay, come on.
Oh, come on.
All right, 1, 2, 3. Very nice. And finally, onto our final award, which is the Mary McDonough Award. The Mary McDonough Award is given to the high school senior for community service. Every year, the panel and I are impressed by the sheer enthusiasm with which the applicants apply. As well as being an exceptional student with fantastic grades, this young man represents his class on the student council. He's a member of the principal's cabinet and also finds time to hold down a part-time job. This year's recipient is Zach Sosinski. Zach, please. This award highlighted over 500 hours of volunteerism. And that's just in the last 4 years. He had over 168 hours as a coach with the Special Olympics. The one thing that the panel and I were particularly impressed by Zach's application was the consistency. Some of the volunteer positions that he holds, he actually started in seventh grade and is still there now as a 12th grader, still working in the same organisations. I'm kind of in a unique position this year because I have my own graduating senior. And once the decision to award Zach this award was made, I asked my own daughter, Freya, so what's Zach really like? And what she told me, I have to tell you, because it is genuinely, it's truly nice. Freya told me that you were a genuinely nice person who is always ready to help and liked by everyone. And I have to tell you, Freya does not drop praise easily. I also spoke to your mom and asked your mom what I should tell everybody else about you. Zach will be going to Georgetown University in Washington to study business and pre-med. And your mom said she thought you were a genuinely nice person. She also told us that you like to instigate things, and this year have instigated a new program called Splash, which was a, having done something very similar at BU, Zach has decided to instigate a program called Splash in the middle school, which is to help freshmen integrate into the high school. I am absolutely, completely honored to present you with this. This is your certificate and a check for $1,000. We wish you all the very best in your college career. And I'm sure I speak for everybody when I say it's very impressive. But for those of you who are still at school, please continue to work hard, please continue to try, because we do offer other scholarships and rewards, so please continue to try. I'd also like to say that this, as retiring president, this is my final duty for the club, and this is the nicest thing I'm asked to do all year. I'd also like to introduce, to those of you who don't know, my very able assistant. This is Barbara, who is going to be the president, and who is president now.
And before you step down, we have a little something for you, because you've been
a
wonderful president for the last 2 years.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So the luncheon is basically to honor students from the high school for a variety of reasons. The first one is a Mary McDonough Community Service Award, and that's awarded to a senior who has gone above and beyond in the area of community service. And this year's recipient was Zach Sosiski, who's going to Georgetown, and he has been an outstanding volunteer in so many ways, Special Olympics, just to name a few, for the past 4 years of high school. The second award is a Master Leadership Award, and it pays for a 3-day leadership conference for a student who demonstrates leadership qualities and who would benefit from honing skills in that area. And the third award is for a student who faces challenges and really rises to above and beyond when they have obstacles and they've overcome them. So those are basically the three awards, and this year we were lucky to have three students that were very, very deserving.
And I understand you're hosting Meet the Candidates tonight. Are you looking forward to it?
Yes, I'm actually taking over Nancy Clark, one of our members who did it for many, many years. So this will be my debut. Hopefully I won't faint. But I'm looking forward to it because I like politics.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.